After 40 years, we got a new image of who might be the woman known as Jane Woodlawn Doe. It's a new facial recognition image of the young woman who was found dead on Dogwood Road near Lorraine Park Cemetery in Woodlawn back in 1976. County police, with the help from the Boston Police Department, say the woman's name might be Jasmine and might have gone by the nickname Jazzy. They also believe she might have lived in Boston back in the early 1970s.